to play a C major 7 arpeggio in first inversion, starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave, start by playing the bottom string open. Your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving up to the 7th fret of the 5th string, 4 finger. Then back to the 2nd fret of the 4th string with my 4 finger. Then all the way up to the 9th fret of the 3rd string, my ring finger.